1992. The city is starving.
Red, please. Get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris, and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here, I've got it.
Give it to me. Therouin de Mericourt, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
Red!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted.
Get away from me!
Find Mericourt and secure the food supply. Mericourt sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
There's a woman running around in a man's coat.
Probably just some nutter.
We still don't want her in here.
Mericourt left us here. She must be in this area.
Keep your eyes.
Maybe. You should have seen how she was dressed.
This is all slop. Slop, I say.
That's it. I've got Mericourt's location.
Pleasure to meet you too, gentlemen.
You're going to regret coming in here.
Not as much as you. Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a...
This is bad.
but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Les Halles.
She's not a couturière.
I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Start helping me with the guards over there. Take them out quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we already have.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
Sheep to shear.
Vanished to the bloody mist.
Like this one bit. Oh, Jesus. Seneca. Somebody knows what happened, and they're gonna tell me.
Looking for us now, are you?
Shit. Not good.
I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Attention, lads. Don't like the look of this.
Hang about. By all the...
How far can he be?
Pas de mal, je ne veux pas mourir.
You got that.
All done. Time to get out of there.
Hey! Hold still, you rush! I've got a message for you!
Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.